If there is any emergency, how you are handling that?
First of all, I am taking...
Like first aid?
First aid, yes. I am doing first aid first of all. And then send trend at home.
We have opposite one hospital. Immediately, there also our beds.
Because homeopathy is a
regional
treatment.
Yeah, that's right.
If there is any emergency, like any...
On opposite of these two, we have two hospitals. There were pants, so immediately we took them to the hospital. Hardly find it.
For small things like dressing?
Even we have very big hospital, Sal Hospital, it's hardly 5 square meters far from this two.
So the first aid facility is not available here?
Yeah.
It's available here.
Any child got injured?
Of course, I'm doing.
And what about this health checkup?
Annually, it's done for the...
Are you inviting some doctors?
Yes, from outside, we are inviting
doctors.
Panel doctors.
Because nowadays children have, particularly small children, like teeth problem. If that is detected in the early stage.
We have a soft copy record also. Mm. We keep soft copy and hard copy.
We are giving hard copy to all students.
Okay. So that now we are trying to develop an app, health wellness app, so that it goes into the report forever.
Great. Okay, ma'am. Thank you. This is your medicines. Right?
Medicine, yes.
So, madam, you are charging for the school?
No.
From the school or something?
No.
Three of.
We have 7-8 clinics of the trust. So one of them is here.
So they have been there.
This is mask.
I have gone in many schools where this facility gives lot of relief to the teachers where they can give their 100%.
Teachers.
Sir, we have 95%. Teachers
not teaching both classes. Yes. Employees of the school.
Just take.
Their kids are
there are no differences.
Yes, they are also here. But I'm just trying.
Kids.
I'm telling you the same thing. There's no discrimination.
And that should not be there. That should not be there. You have to